everybody. Bahut pyar para, sat sri akal, namaste, salam. This is Dr. Biba Singh, and we are on my show, Rhythm of Healing. And today, I have someone I'm so excited about. Mere jo guest, main aaj introduce karan ja rahi hain. Unnan de baare bahut kuch tanu dasna hai aaj, aur I'm really proud of him. So let me start with telling you, Matt and Nat. Matt and Nat is a brand that so many of us know. They have collections of over 800 boutiques in the entire world, Canada, USA, UK, Japan, Germany, Australia, Europe, and many more. It is among the high fashion brands of today. And I want you guys to know who the man behind this is. He is one of our very own, Mr. Manny Kohli. Manny G, sat sri akal, and welcome to our show, Rhythm of Healing.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for inviting me for your beautiful show. I'm very excited.
Yes. Asi vi bahut bahut khush hoye haan ki tusi sade show te aaye ho aaj aur tade naal bahut sari gallan karniyan ne. Manny G, tusi ek successful entrepreneur ho, but you are also a symbol of true Sikh fashion. You know, you also are a family man, an amazing human being, and you know, you've had a beautiful journey. Tell us about this. Tusi matlab kithe born ho, where were you born and raised? How did you get interested in fashion? Tell us a bit about this.
Yeah, so day one main jadon vadda ho reha siga to us vele vi, you know, when I was maybe like even 10 12 years old, father di kapde te na store hunda siga Kapurthala Punjab, that's where I was born.
Wow.
You know, so I used to go to the store jadon koi nava trouser da kapda aunda, the color I used to love it. I was like 12 years old and I used to beg my father to give me a new one, maybe pretty much sometime every week. I said okay one more, so 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 I'm going to buy that denim and wow. the heel shoes, you know, boot. And then I was so excited. And I was very young. I didn't know anything about else in Canada or what about future. You know, a lot of people, when they move to abroad from India, especially for better future. But I was very innocent. I didn't know nothing about that, you know.
So you just knew that I was going to buy clothes.
So I then... ਜਦੋਂ ਇੱਥੇ ਲੈਣ ਕੀਤਾ ਤੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਮਾਮਾ ਜੀ ਸੀਗੇ ਤੋਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਮੈਂ ਦੋ ਦਿਨ ਬਾਅਦ ਉਹ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਗਏ ਡਿਪਾਰਟਮੈਂਟ ਸਟੋਰ ਤੇ ਸੋ ਆਈ ਬੌਟ ਮਾਈ ਫਸਟ ਡੈਨਮ ਹੀਲ ਬੂਟਸ ਐਂਡ ਮੈਗਜ਼ੀਨ ਵਨ ਫੈਸ਼ਨ ਮੈਗਜ਼ੀਨ ਆਈ ਵਾਜ਼ ਇਨ ਹੈਵਨ ਸੋ ਦੈਟਸ ਹਾਊ ਦ ਫੈਸ਼ਨ ਜਰਨੀ ਸਟਾਰਟਡ ਯੂ ਯੂਜ਼ ਟੂ ਫਲਿੱਪ ਪੇਜਸ ਐਂਡ ਆਲ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ نو ਦ ਮੈਗਜ਼ੀਨਸ ਐਂਡ ਐਕਸੈਟਰਾ So you know what, then my father and Pali, my older brother, Harpal Singh Ji Kohli, he was in England, Manchester, then he came to Montreal, and then we started electronic business, and we were very successful, like 12 years I did electronic business, it was a family business. But you know, somehow in my insight, I always kept saying, I have to start a fashion business, if you work 50-60 people, you will be able to they you know like company fashion company ja clothing ja accessory in the handbag they you know I was dreaming and I tell everybody you should keep dreaming dream do come true
yes
and the mera dream true ho gaya ki I met my ex partner te oh chota ja siga 400 square feet da office hoda te unne mainu invite kita si assi mile si ke Winnipeg utthe wedding si gi te assi fir wapas aaye to he invite me And then he showed me stuff. I said, oh, it's nice, you know, and it was a very small collection. But then, you know, one day he called me, he said, you know, I'm looking for a partner. I'll be your partner. And I thought they just said it like that for fun. He didn't leave me alone for 4 weeks, he used to call me like four times, five times a week.
Wow.
So then I went to see him and I saw his operation, very small. But that time, I said, you know, it's too small for me. We were still doing huge business for electronic, right? Nintendos and all that, you know? Anyway, so then, you know, like, I don't know. I said, you know, one day I got up. I said, you know what? I think it's a good opportunity. And he doesn't have any experience. He was just out of uni, no money. Mm. So for me, I had anything. I had experience, good experience in the business and all that. And I could investment too. Financially, we were secure. So, and that's it. I called him. Okay, you know what? Let's meet. And we met at one of the Chinese restaurant dinner. And we spoke about the partnership. And within a week, I became his partner. The first thing I did, because, you know, when you are 400 square feet, your thinking is going to be very small. So we moved to 2,500 square feet. And I told him, first, like 2 years, he will listen to me, because he didn't know anything about the business, you know. He was creative for sure. So I knew the business, financial, et cetera. I had a lot of experience. So that's it. We started from there, but I told him that we're going to produce everything in China, because I knew the way of China, because that time nobody knew how to go to China, right? So when we came, we met, and then after 4 weeks, we came up with the name Matanat, material, and it's called Matanat is mean material and nature. And then a few weeks later, you know, we put him in the plane. He went to Hong Kong, China. We met an agent there who's, it's been 19 years, since then she's working with us in Hong Kong, with us. Suddenly you come, sir. And then that's how we started. So he was there for 2.5 weeks. He came back with 30 samples in his suitcase, you know. And so when he came, I loved it. And we had a week later, we have a show in Toronto. Week later, we had a show in New York. So whatever he was doing for a whole year, in those two shows, we done double. And since then, we never looked back. We kept growing and growing and all that, you know. And our collection got better. I had a very good taste in fashion, and, you know, so with him. And we just worked together as a good team. We started 3 people. And today in the company with the retail store, we have 170 people working for Matanat. And the family, they are very good people. You know, I treat them like a family, you know, because without a good team, you simply cannot grow, you know. So I appreciate all their hard work and, you know, efforts to where we are today. We are not just 800. Today we have over 2,000 stores worldwide. So we have a company in Asadi, apni company hai Australia. Asi matlab Montreal to baithe Australia bhi business kar rahe hain, 150 store Australia department store we buy karde hai. The UK de vich we've been there since 2007, and asi utthe warehouse rakhya hoya sales team we have in London. We have ek Paris rakhi hoyi hai, 3 in Germany, and 1 in Amsterdam and 1 in Belgium. So we've covered the whole Europe. And then we have Canada is our biggest market. And the US was very big, but now with COVID-19, you know, every business is suffering. So we have to ask that COVID-19 is over. The US, which we, you know, we can grow again, you know. And because US is a very big market, no?
Yeah. So, you know, so... You see, manage one thing, which is very brand, they are very different. Our Desi viewers need to know, because I did not even know that you have stores. I had an article to 800 number, but I'm so proud of you. And knowing you, I would say you are one of the most humble people I've ever met. So, kadi pata hi nahi chalta ke you are such a big and successful entrepreneur. So that's really a great quality. But ek hor cheez main puchna chahni hai tanu. Tade Mat and Nat, which ek cheez bahut acha concept hai. It's vegan and cruelty free. And that's very big in our world today. So, to see, ek evi cheez sade desi viewers nu dasso jo just Punjabi te dekh rahe ne, kyunki kaiyan nu pata nahi hai ke what exactly does this mean?
So, vegan, it's a vegan mean it's nothing from animals, okay?
Right.
So, we do not touch no leather. Anything comes from animal, like we do not touch. So, all man-made fabrics, you know? But very good quality, because we have a brand, so we use very expensive material.
Right.
Why? Because our best seller is $175.
Wow.
And it's not leather. And a lot of like H&M or Zara, you buy only $39 non-leather bags.
Right.
But the girls know that she's spending $150 on Matinat bag. It's not going to break 10 years, you know?
Wow.
So why buy one bag, $39, which is after 3 months is going to break?
Or tusi koi animals nu hurt nahi kar rahe, tusi matlab nature nu use kar rahe, which is amazing, you know?
The lining inside the bag, it's a recycled lining made of plastic bottle.
Wow.
So when we started in 2007, we partnership kiti Taiwan de vich, jadon assi ohna nu labya, they're very excited. Assi pehle saal 120,000 bottle ਅਸੀਂ ਰੀਸਾਈਕਲ ਕੀਤੀ ਆ ਲਾਈਨਿੰਗ ਬਣਾਉਣ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਤੇ ਹੁਣ ਅਸੀਂ ਐਵਰੀ ਈਅਰ 9 million ਬੋਟਲ ਵੈਰੀ ਪ੍ਰਾਊਡ ਟੂ ਸੇ ਕਿ 9 million ਬੋਟਲ ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹ ਰੀਸਾਈਕਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਕਿਸੇ ਸਮੁੰਦਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਡੰਪ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੋਣਾ ਸੀਗਾ
ਵਾਓ
ਸੋ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਵੈਰੀ ਹਿਊਜ ਅਕੰਪਲਿਸ਼ਮੈਂਟ ਫੋਰ ਮੀ ਪਰਸਨਲੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ ਤੇ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਲੈ ਗਏ ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਪੀਪਲ ਦੇ ਡੂ ਟ੍ਰੇਡਿੰਗ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਰਾਈਟ But brand build karna is take very, very long time.
Yeah.
But sade mere dimag ch ikko hi siga ki assi bas brand hi build karna assi hor kise hor brand waste assi bag nahi banane. Te assi oh but kya ikko hi siga bas ek focus siga sada focus puno. Te assi utthe bas ohnu apna pura dhyan ditta. Today upar wale di kripa naal we are like really growing even pandemic time lot of brand went down but assi bhi thoda business do thale gaya. But still, we are a very healthy company.
We are Thanks so excited to hear your journey. And we are taking a small break show and we'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Asi gal kar rahe si Manny Kohli ji naal, jo Matt and Nat brand de bare asi gal kar rahe si unna di. And what Manny ji, what I wanted to ask you is ke Matt and Nat brand, which is one of the biggest vegan brands out there and has so much variety. Hor vi chote mote vegan brands hege ne, but tode brand vich enna kuch hai. Thoda ja sanu dasso ke like what kind of products do you carry?
So ਅਸੀਂ ਵੀਗਨ ਬ੍ਰਾਂਡ ਅਸੀਂ 20 ਸਾਲ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕੀਤਾ ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਪਾਇਨੀਅਰ ਹੈਗੇ ਵੀਗਨ ਬ੍ਰਾਂਡ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਸਿਰਫ ਬੈਗ ਤੇ ਵਾਲਟ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਸੀਗੇ ਤੇ ਫਿਰ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਬੜੀ ਡਿਮਾਂਡ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਸੀ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਤੇ ਮੈਟਨੈਟ ਵੈਨ ਆਰ ਯੂ ਸਟਾਰਟਿੰਗ ਦ ਫੁੱਟਵੇਅਰ ਮੈਟਨੈਟ ਵੈਨ ਆਰ ਯੂ ਸਟਾਰਟਿੰਗ ਦ ਬੈਲਟ ਤੇ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਡਿਮਾਂਡ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਗਈ ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਉਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਫਿਰ ਕੈਟਾਗੋਰੀ ਐਡ ਕਰਦੇ ਰਹੇ
ਤੇ
ਅਸੀਂ 2016 ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਫਿਰ ਫੁੱਟਵੇਅਰ ਐਡ ਕੀਤਾ ਫਿਰ ਬੈਲਟ ਕੀਤੀ ਫਿਰ ਸੋਇਆ ਕੈਂਡਲ ਨੈਚੁਰਲ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਨਾ ਸੋਇਆ ਕੈਂਡਲਸ ਉਹ ਕੈਂਡਲ ਕੀਤੀ ਤੇ ਲਾਸਟ 2019 ਫਾਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਫਿਰ ਜੈਕਟ ਵੀ ਲਾਂਚ ਕੋਟ ਵਗੈਰਾ ਸਾਰੇ ਲਾਂਚ ਕੀਤੇ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਬਿਕਮ ਦ ਬਿਗੇਸਟ ਵੀਗਨ ਬ੍ਰਾਂਡ ਆਊਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਰਾਈਟ ਨਾਓ ਵਿਦ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਵਾਈਡ ਕੈਟਾਗਰੀਜ਼
ਦੈਟਸ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਅਮੇਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਰਿਸਰਚ ਕੀਤੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇੰਟਰਵਿਊ ਕਰਨ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਇਟ ਵਾਸ ਦੇਅਰ ਵਾਸ ਸੋ ਮਚ ਆਊਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਇੰਪ੍ਰੈਸਡ ਬਟ ਇੱਕ ਚੀਜ਼ ਮੈਂ ਜੋ ਪੜ੍ਹ ਰਹੀ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਮੇਨ ਜੋ ਆਫਿਸ ਹੈ ਮੌਂਟਰੀਅਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੈ ਰਾਈਟ ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਅ ਕਰੂਲਟੀ ਫਰੀ ਜ਼ੋਨ ਬਟ ਵਟ ਆਈ ਸਾ ਵਾਸ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਸਟਾਫ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੀਮ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਯੂ ਡੂ ਵੈਜੀਟੇਰੀਅਨ ਪੋਟਲਕਸ ਯੂ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਵੀਗਨ ਕੱਪਕੇਕਸ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਬੋਲਿਆ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਵਰਕਰਸ ਨੂੰ ਇੱਕ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਵਰਕਰ ਸਮਝਦੇ ਹੋ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਦੈਟ ਕਲਚਰ ਦ ਇਮੋਸ਼ਨ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਐਟੀਟਿਊਡ ਬਿਹਾਈਂਡ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਵਟਸ ਮੇਡ ਯੂ ਈਵਨ ਮੋਰ ਸਕਸੈਸਫੁਲ ਟੈਲ ਮੀ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦੈਟ
ਯੂ ਨੋ ਫਸਟ ਯੂ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਹੈਵ a positive attitude when you have such a positive attitude so you meet positive people and it's very easy for assi jadon vi hr jo hai department jo hire karda hai sariyan nu right to oh interview te vich us unna nu dasda hai ki we are vegan company we are vegan brand so you know we at lunch you know you can't bring any meat you know so it's a meat free office environment because we are vegan brand we can't just have a vegan brand and then we and everybody the team is eating meat you know that right, will not right. work right
right
so people sometimes are very happy you know okay at least we're going to have one meal is vegetarian you know
haan ji
so then every the last friday of the month we have a potluck so everybody bring one vegetarian vegan dish and that day we take 2 hour lunch we all mingle and we eat you know like different dishes, so many dishes on the table.
I want to come to one of your parties.
So much fun. That day, I don't eat dinner actually, because there's so much fun and so much food out there, delicious food, and we really, really good fun, you know. Because of COVID-19, ਅਸੀਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਬੰਦ ਕਰਨਾ ਪਿਆ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ at least 70%, 75% of the force employees are working from home, you know.
Right.
But we don't, I don't call them employees, I call them partners, you know, because I told them, you come as a partner, work hard, grow karo. The company grow hogi, then tusi sadna grow karo.
Amazing.
This is my model.
You know, I know ke bahut sare sade celebrities aajkal main dekhti hain ke Matt and Nat brand pakdya hua hai unhone. I mean, there are so many, that list is endless, but tell me some of the celebrities, like, you know, that have borne your brand.
I mean, there's last 15 years, I think we touch many vegan celebrities, Charlize Theron, and, you know, so many walking, you know, like Kim and all that. And then now, when Bollywood, the which we see, badeya nu asi bag bhej rahe hain. And so, you know, every week I get requests. They say, "Hey, pay them, you know, because I want them to feel the quality, feel what is vegan, you know."
Right.
See, when Kanika Kapoor ji now, we see she's a Bollywood star.
Of course.
See, when we collab kita, and when she received the product, she loved it, you know. And
wow.
Then she did a beautiful post in Instagram. Social
yes.
media is today is everything, right?
ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ, ਇੱਕ ਹੋਰ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਰੂਰੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਹੈ, ਸਾਡੇ ਜੋ ਵਿਊਅਰਸ ਨੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਦੱਸੋ ਕਿ ਮੈਟ ਐਂਡ ਨੈਟ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਫੋਲੋ, ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਫੋਲੋ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਨੇ, ਹਾਊ ਕੈਨ ਵੀ ਫੋਲੋ ਯੂ, ਹਾਊ ਕੈਨ ਵੀ ਫੋਲੋ ਦ ਬ੍ਰਾਂਡ, ਪੀਪਲ ਹੂ ਡੋਂਟ ਨੋ, ਹਾਊ ਕੈਨ ਵੀ ਗੈਟ ਦੈਮ ਟੂ ਸੀ ਯੋਰ ਸਟਫ?
ਯਾ, ਇਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਿੰਪਲ, ਦੇ ਟਾਈਪ ਇਨ ਮੈਟ ਐਂਡ ਨੈਟ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਫਾਰ ਮੈਟ ਐਂਡ ਨੈਟ, ਔਰ ਦੇ ਕੈਨ ਟਾਈਪ ਇਨ ਮੈਨੀ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਐਂਡ ਦੇ ਕੈਨ ਫੋਲੋ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਆਈ ਪੋਸਟ ਯੂਜ਼ਲੀ ਲਾਈਕ actually jehde sade bag hai na, so I travel quite a bit before COVID-19, right? So I used to travel pretty much every 2 weeks somewhere, you know. The sade majorly best city hai jitho we get so much inspiration is Tokyo and Seoul, South Korea. So we go twice a year to Tokyo, twice a year to Seoul, Korea. The utthe jehde hai na apna architecture, I love personally architecture. I thought one day I'm going to become an architect because I love so much. ਤੇ ਮੇਰੀਆਂ ਪੋਸਟ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਡੇਲੀ ਜਾਂ ਵੀਕਲੀ ਚ ਕਾਫੀ ਆਰਕੀਟੈਕਚਰ ਬਾਰੇ ਵੀ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ,
ਤੇ
ਉਹ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਆਰਟ ਸਟਾਈਲਸ, ਆਈ ਗੈਟ ਇਨਸਪੀਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਫਰਮ ਆਰਕੀਟੈਕਚਰ. ਆਰਟ ਸਟਾਈਲਸ ਆਰ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਿੰਪਲ, ਮਿਨਿਮਲਿਸਟਿਕ ਡਿਜ਼ਾਈਨ, ਫੰਕਸ਼ਨੈਲਿਟੀ ਹਸ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਬਟ.
ਆਈ ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ ਫਾਲੋ ਯੂ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਲਵ ਯੂਅਰ ਪੋਸਟਸ, ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਆਈ ਨੋ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੀ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਬਾਰੇ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ, ਬਟ ਆਈ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਇਨਟੂ ਰੀਅਲ ਇਸਟੇਟ ਐਜ਼ ਵੈਲ, ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਯੂਅਰ ਸਟਾਈਲਸ ਆਰ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ. ਆਈਵ ਸੀਨ ਯੂਅਰ ਸਟਫ.
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ.
Really
thank
beautiful.
You so
yeah, I think sare viewers bahut khush honge dekh ke.
When you have a good heart, you care for people and God care for you, you know.
Yes.
Simple theory.
Yes. I have another question. Being a successful Sikh man, sare matlab when we look at the world, you know, you are like a Sikh symbol. To see sardar hoke duniya vich naam apna chhaya hai. How do you feel, like, you know, other Sikh kids watching you, youth watching you, they feel very inspired. You know, how does it feel, and what is your, like, message to people?
You know, I met so many young kids, they Sikh, but they don't wear turban anymore. They said, oh, sanu badi mushkil aundi hai turban, then our job nahi mildi, assi business nahi kar sakde. ਮੈਨੂੰ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਦੀ ਇੰਨੀ ਬਖਸ਼ਿਸ਼, ਅੱਜ ਤੱਕ ਕੋਈ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਈ. ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਜਦੋਂ ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਵੀ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਕਰਦਾ ਸੀਗਾ, ਤੇ ਸਮ ਅਮੈਰੀਕਨ ਪੀਪਲ ਦੇ ਸੇ, ਵਾਹ, ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ ਯੂਰ ਟਰਬਨ, ਯੂਰ ਬੀਅਰਡ, ਇਟਸ ਸੋ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਲਾਈਕ ਪਰਫੈਕਟਲੀ ਡਨ ਐਂਡ ਆਲ ਦੈਟ. ਆਈ ਗੈਟ ਕੰਪਲੀਮੈਂਟ ਆਲ ਦ ਟਾਈਮ ਐਂਡ ਦੇ ਗਿਵ ਮੀ ਆਰਡਰ. ਦੇ ਡੋਨਟ ਕੇਅਰ ਹੂ ਆਈ ਐਮ, ਦੇ ਜਸਟ ਕੇਅਰ ਆਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਡਕਟ. ਐਂਡ ਆਨੈਸਟਲੀ ਨੈਵਰ ਐਵਰ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਵੈਨਐਵਰ ਆਈ ਗੈਟ ਇਨ ਦ ਪਲੇਨ, ਆਈ ਨੈਵਰ ਫੀਲ ਦੈਟ ਆਮ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਦੈਨ ਐਨੀਬਾਡੀ. ਸੋ ਯੂ ਗੋਟ ਟੂ ਹੈਵ ਦੈਟ, ਯੂ ਨੋ, ਯੂ ਫੀਲ ਦੈਟ ਹੂ ਯੂ ਆਰ. You know, our Guruwa ne sanu badi bakshish ditti, unhone badi qurbani kiti hai, who we are today, you know. So we should be proud who we are today, you know.
Yeah.
We shouldn't care for other people what they're going to think.
Right.
So see, apna, you know, like, tyar hoke jao, loki kai appreciate karde hai ke style bare, you know. So see,
yes.
Apna banao, you know.
100%.
So, you know what, I tell everybody, young people, you know, just go with the flow and let people, whatever they think, let them think. And you don't just don't bother. If any comment you negative, just thank them, and you know, it's okay, you know, nobody's perfect and nobody's going to like you because you have a turban, but a lot of people, they love you because you have a beautiful turban, you know?
Yeah.
So, you know, you got to appreciate everything, you know?
ਤੜੀ ਇੱਕ ਹੋਰ ਜੌਬ ਤੜੀ ਰਹਿੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਸਿੱਖ ਮਾਡਲਿੰਗ ਕਰਨੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ You are one of the most well-dressed Sardar men I have ever met and seen. I mean, not just Sardar, but in general, your fashion is amazing. So, you know, what inspires you? Like, what is your motivation? You
know, it's inspired myself. I inspired from myself that what I wear next time, what I'm going to wear, how I'm going to look better. So basically, ਮੈਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਬਿਮਾਰੀ ਹੈਗੀ ਕਿ ਸ਼ੋਪਿੰਗ ਕਰਨੀ ਹੈ ਜਿੱਦਾਂ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਮੋਸਟਲੀ ਲੇਡੀਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਕੁੜੀਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਬਟ ਐਵਰੀ ਨਾਈਟ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਆਈ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਬੈਡ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਲੈਪਟਾਪ ਔਨ ਮਾਈ ਲੈਪਸ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਐਵਰੀ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਡੇ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਸ਼ਾਪ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ
ਦੈਟਸ ਸੋ ਫਨੀ
ਨਾਓ ਐਂਡ ਵੈਨ ਆਈ ਡੋਨਟ ਸ਼ਾਪ ਐਂਡ ਵੈਨ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੋਡਕਟ ਅਰਾਈਵ ਐਂਡ ਡਸਨਟ ਫਿਟ ਮੀ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਮੋਰ ਹੈਪੀ ਬਟ ਵੈਨ ਇਟ ਫਿਟ ਮੀ ਆਈ ਲਾਈਕ ਇਟ ਆਈ ਲਵ ਇਟ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਦ ਹੈਪੀਐਸਟ ਮੈਨ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਲਾਈਕ ਸ਼ੂਜ਼ I love shoes, by the way, you know, and now we have such amazing factories. So now I stopped buying leather shoes and I have like, you know, like so many pairs of shoes. I love it.
I think you, know, you need to meet my husband, Rinku. I think to see ode brother yo. He likes to shop more than I do. So, you know.
Amazing.
You guys are exactly the same.
I breathe fashion. I live in fashion.
Yeah.
Because our business, we travel quite a bit. So I just want to wear, you know, the best.
Amazing. And who are you as a person? What do you like to do in your free time? When you have free time?
Free time, cooking, like pasta, salad. I make amazing dressing. I kuch na kuch naya labde rehne.
Wow, so you like to cook? I didn't know that you cooked. That's amazing.
Yeah. I love it. I make pasta. I mean, I make amazing pizzas on my post. Like beautiful, you know, like with arugula on it, and you'll see in my one of the posts on Instagram.
Wow!
So I love it. It's you know, if I have a stress and if I make pasta, my stress is gone. You know.
So hun sare sare viewers nu bahut bhukh lag rahi hai. Tuhanu pasta bana ke khwana pehna hai sab just Punjabi nu.
Ajo, most welcome, and I promise you, you will have the best pasta.
Sare apne ghara ch baith ke show dekh rahe ne aur unhan nu bhukh lag rahi hai. So what is next? What do you envision next? Because obviously, Matt and Nat is still growing. Aur COVID-19 te khatam ho hi jayega. Tera agla ki plan hai?
But agla plan hai because we just showing the whole world that we can create a beautiful accessory without harming any animals, you know, like animals, they're such a beautiful creature.
Yeah.
We have like, my family, we have 3 dogs, you know, we love Aww. It. And we're just showing the world that, you know, no necessity today to kill animal to produce accessories. So just want to make sure that, you know, that worldwide we can do that today because today even we're sitting in Montreal, we're doing business across the world, you know, so...
Right. Right.
It's amazing. And we want to be the vegan brand, the best vegan brand, quality vegan brand. You know?
Yes. And I think even when you look at the food industry, so much of it is changing. Like people are eating more vegan. We see Beyond Meat and, you know, all these brands that are, you know, vegetarian based. I think it's also healthier for the world and healthier for all of us, right?
It's all about the plant-based now, you know, like so much out there now. It's so easy to become a vegan. When I become vegan 14 years ago, it's very, very hard to find.
Wow.
But now every city you travel, ton of vegan restaurants. New York, maybe 50, 60 vegan
yes.
restaurants. Montreal, we have like 20 amazing vegan restaurants.
And they
no
taste
matter
so
you
good.
Travel, yeah, damn good. And it's so, you feel light, you know, so
yeah.
like,
Yeah.
I haven't gained any weight since past 15 years. I'm feeling more young and young today because of the diet.
Yeah, you look great. So whatever you're doing is what is working well. Manny ji, to see enna time cut ke sade show te aaye, we are so thankful to you. Sade viewers nu bahut kuch aaj sikhan nu milya, dekhan nu milya aur asi definitely Matt and Nat bare hor dekhde ravange and we can't wait to see more stuff out there. We will be following you. So anybody who is interested, again, Matt and Nat, or you could search Manny Kohli, and of course it's all going to be on the screen as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me. It was a pleasure to see you and hopefully see you soon.
Yes. Thank you and Sat Sri Akal.